Bunyan, the captain of the Clubheads of Fury. Keith, congratulations. Can you tell us a little bit what it's like to, what kind of team it takes to win not only the league, not only the Scottish Cup, but also the playoffs for the Bunyan?
It takes a really dedicated team, a lot of hours in the practice facility. We've got a great team, we've got about 15 players. I know some of the guys, I'm not so happy with our minutes because we've got such a big team, but these guys come and work really hard every day, they push us every day in practice, and so it's a full team effort, just total commitment to the cause, never get complacent and just keep working hard on each day.
Brilliant, and as you can see, the work does pay off. Keith, congratulations, and we'll see you next year.
Yes, thank you.
Joined by John Bunyan, the head coach of the senior men, Clubheads of Fury. John, 4 trophies in 1 season. Can you tell me what exactly you plan to do to develop or what instead of 4 season for the next season?
Well, 4 trophies can't be any better. There was only 4 up for grabs anyway. We won them all, undefeated in the league as well, so I think it's really good. One game we did lose, which was the Rocks professional team. We didn't have that Johnny Quinn in that game, but you know, so there's always another hill to climb, and if we get another crack at being in that PDL competition, then we'd like to make a better score than what we did the last time. So yeah, we'll look to improve all round. We've got a great group of young players coming through, as you saw Michael Ross coming on the court there, and the rest of the guys are equally as good, so you know, trying to take it forward with the younger players of the challenge.
Well, that about sums it up for this year at the playoffs in the Lagoon Centre. John, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I look forward to seeing you and hopefully seeing you again next season.
Hope so.
All the best.
Thank you.